Hello everyone, and welcome to this week's vlog. So what have we got coming up this week? We're going to be celebrating two birthdays this week, and we've got a special song from some of the gang from Sesame Street, so look out for that. Class 1 had an exciting science lesson this week online, and it looks like they enjoyed making volcanoes, creating crystals and all sorts of other things, so we're going to be seeing some of the photos and videos from their lesson. As usual, we'll be looking at the photos and videos from last week's challenge. So you'll remember that Year 6 challenged you to make a flag of some kind. And we're also going to be hearing about this week's challenge. I've had more jokes sent to me, and there's some really good ones this week. We also have some video messages from some of the adults in school, and Miss Cavalier has an important announcement about a possible video that might be coming out next week. So make sure you stay till the end and look out for that. So since last week we've had two birthdays. Mia in Year 6 turned 11 on Sunday, and Faye in Year 3 had her 8th birthday on Wednesday this week. So happy birthday to both of you girls, and I hope you enjoyed your special days. So let's have a listen now to a birthday song from some of the gang from Sesame Street.
Hello!
We're so happy that it's your birthday! We hope you have an awesome day!
That's right!
We're here with the beat from Sesame Street to give a cheer you out of here. We just wanna say this is your big day.
Take a break, eat some toast.
Be Googie.
Have Googie.
While we sing this tune to give you a balloon. We're wishing to you with a woo woo woo. A quack 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 puppy.
Today your birthday, and we want to say we wish joy on this day of your birth. And especially we wish you cookie. Black and white, all we want to bite. Nom nom nom, it's okay, they're more where they came from. May birthday be treat with good things to eat. Chocolate chip or honey dip. Have a yum 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 yummy. In your tum 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 tummy. Have a half 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 happy birthday. Nom 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 nom. Ha ha ha. Nom 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 nom.
So from Sesame Street we send you a treat of birthday wishes with lots of kisses. Today you were born, no birthday or without delay, we just have to say have a quack 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 puppy, a rock 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 puppy, a happy 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 birthday.
So you're still sending in your pictures and videos of the things you've been getting up to at home. I know your teachers really enjoy these, and so do I, so keep them coming. So let's look at the pictures and videos you've sent in to us this week. year six challenged you to make a flag of some kind. So let's have a look at the pictures of the flags that you sent in to us. There were some really colourful flags there. So this week I have a new challenge for you. It's the Great Bayford Bake Off Challenge. I know many of you have enjoyed cooking and baking while you've been at home, so now your baking skills should be ready for this challenge. I'd like you to try baking something new, something you haven't made before. Perhaps you could bake a loaf of bread, some cupcakes, or a Victoria sponge cake. Whatever it is you bake, don't forget to take some photos or video and send them to me at vlogger@bayford.hearts.seh.uk. I've been enjoying reading your jokes that you've been sending in to me, so let's hear a few of them now. So, Neve has sent some jokes in. Her first joke is, what kind of tree fits in your hand? That's right, a palm tree. What did the beach say to the tide when it came in? Long time, no see. Very good. Why was the student's report card wet? Because it was below sea level. Very good. What do dogs do when watching a DVD? They press pause. And finally from Neve, why did the barber win the race? Because he took a shortcut. Thank you for those, Neves. Keep them coming in. And all of us also sent some jokes in. What did one campfire say to the other? Shall we go out tonight? How do dinosaurs decorate their bathrooms? With reptiles. What makes a calendar so popular? It has lots of dates. Very good. And finally from Orla, what is the strongest creature in the world? The snail, because it carries its house on its back. Thank you for those, Orla. And Oliver in year three has sent some jokes. This is one of my favourite ones this week. Why do cowboys ride horses? Because they're too heavy to carry. Very good, thanks for that, Oliver. He also says, what do you call a badly dressed dinosaur? An eyesore. Good, I like that one. And finally, where do sheep have their haircut? The barber shop. Very good. Actually, that wasn't a final one from Oliver, because this is, and that's also another one of my favourites. What do you call cheese that is not yours? Can you guess? Nacho cheese. Very good, Oliver. I like that one. And finally, we got some jokes from Arthur, and he says, firstly, what do you get if you cross a camel and a cow? You get lumpy milkshake. Good. Thank you for that one, Arthur. And he also says, what's the smallest ant? An infant. Very good. And finally, our last joke of the week, also from Arthur, is, what is a teddy bear's favourite pasta? Yes, that's right, it's tagliatelle. Thank you for those jokes, everyone. And if you'd like to send in some jokes of your own, please send them to me at vlogger@bayford.hearts.seh.uk.
first black car was speeding along the highway in the morning because he was naughty and didn't like to follow the rules.
We've had a couple of video messages sent in to us from some of the adults in school, so let's take a look at those.
Hello everyone, I hope you're well. I'm just making some brownies today, and I hope you've been busy getting lots of work done and enjoying yourself at home over the past couple of weeks. I know that my class really enjoyed the science lesson that we did on Monday on Zoom. And I had so much fun doing lots of experiments. Oh, I can show you my crystals. So, this is how many crystals I've got right now. So I wonder how big your crystals have grown at home. But I hope everyone's well and getting on really well at home. I'm gonna continue making my brownies. So have a nice day and I will see you soon. Bye.
Hi Class 3, hope you're all doing well. I've been really busy at school, missing you all, those ones who can't be here. Some of the staff and I have been having a little chat and we're planning a TikTok dance, so please look out for next week's vlog to see who's going to take part in it. Anyway, please keep sending all your work. I'd love to be able to keep putting it on the website. Take care, bye!
So that's it for this week's vlog. I hope you've enjoyed it. So don't forget to look out for the TikTok dance in next week's vlog. I wonder who'll be taking part.